Well, if you're anything like most entrepreneurs who immerse themselves in the drudgery events in owning a business, how much time are you currently spending right now on things you don't want to be doing? Here's the bottom line. If you want to better your bottom line, you need to ramp up productivity, collapse time, and do more of the things you enjoy. And furthermore, the opposite of being happy is not being sad, it's being bored. So the boredom issues in your business are killing your productivity. As for your employees, this is no different. So what we're really going to do is we're going to infuse excitability in everybody that's part of your enterprise. More importantly, your customers are going to know this. And with all the social proof components that we have in our system, the truth is transferable here. It's translucent as well. So your excitement equals your customers' excitement. That's so critical.